Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to view messages from people that you have blocked on Facebook Messenger. So, what happens when people send you a message that you have blocked? Facebook doesn't put those messages in your inbox, but it puts them in a different folder called message requests. Okay? So, if you ever wonder where if people are still contacting you after you have blocked them, you can always check your message request box. I'll show you that right now. Let's begin by opening up Messenger, the app. As you can see, if you take a look at the bottom of my screen, make sure you're on the tab that is called People, and it's blue once you have selected. It's turned blue once you have selected. As you can see, after Home, I'm aware it says People, the second icon. Okay, if you go up on this page, on the very top, under all, click on where it says message request. This is the folder where they store all messages from people that you have blocked. And I'll click on it. And as you can see, under where it says filter messages, I have blocked that message. I have blocked this person from sending me any messages. And that's why it's in their message is in this folder. Okay? That's how you view messages from people that you have blocked. It's pretty simple. But if you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. Otherwise, give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you.